looked like that bounced off the defender and into the net.
That's got to stink for the goaltender. The puck hits the defender out in front. He loses sight of it and it goes in the net.
Shoulder to make sure that he's in clear, and then it's focus on the net. A nice fake, a nice move, a nice shot, and it's in the back of the cage.
Some guys panic when they get out into the clear. They're ahead of the pack. He doesn't. He makes a nice play and scores on the breakaway.
Right, bud?
Scores! What a finish!
Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal. That's well done. He made the goalie think he was going to deke him, so the goalie backed up, and then he beat him with the shot. He's moving to the puck, but it hits the defender and goes in the net. Stopping this one as if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it. They also showed no quit. I mean, they were trailing by three. Now they've closed it a little bit. They've got to get another one to really feel good about themselves.
There's going to be any unless his parents are up there. Three goals, though, wherever it is awesome. That's just a great shot. He's on the move. The snapshot beats the goaltender who's not even set yet.